This is Hooch. He was yet another Zeus. We're running out of names that sound like Zeus, and he probably didn't know too much of it anyway. Said he just turned 1 year old.
Really?
He needs some training, as he can be a bit of a wild child. Seems to be okay with other dogs. Cats are unknown. We will walk him by when we... we'll walk him by the cats when we're done with this video here. Please let me know if you can help us out. He likes to jump on you and just needs some settling down. We have no cats to test him with. I'll check him with other dogs this week. And she did come back and say, I tested him with 4 males and all he wants to do is play, but he does intimidate some as he just wants to play so bad. Please let me know if you can help or I'll look for another rescue. This guy really deserves a shot. He was in Kentucky and I called one of our volunteers. Hold on just a second. So he was in Kentucky and I called one of our volunteers who also has fostered for us in the past, and she's in the Cincinnati area, and asked her if she could give us a hand getting him out of there. They didn't have transport. She was willing to get in the car the very next day, went down to Kentucky to pick him up, ran him back up to Cincinnati and took him through the vet to get the basic shots and a heartworm test and a fecal before he came here. She donated all that to us. And then she brought him all the way up here to Anderson. So she had a very long day that day, but got him here to us safe and sound. And she said, and again, it was a long day. I think she got lost. There were really bad storms that day. And she had this guy in the car with her. And she said he was so, so good on what turned out to be a long day. He's very friendly and outgoing. You know how some of them can be aloof, but he really likes attention. When I got to the vet, I walked him around the clinic and he did great on a leash. He wanted to see everyone and was super friendly. He'd give the girls at work there his paw and he would sit. We'll check that out in a minute here. When we were in the room with the vet, who was a man and tech, who was a man and the tech, he was so friendly and outgoing. I don't know what that means, but it sounds like he was friendly in the exam room.
Well, he wasn't afraid of the man.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. The tech combed him for a good 15 to 20 minutes, pulling out a lot of his undercoat, and he behaved very well through that. He never tried to mouth her or the vet. He came in contact with the puppy and was smelling him and wagging his tail like he really wanted to play. He rides very well in the car. See, also, I was reading the emails from the shelter, and she said he was a wild child. I really didn't see that during my day with him. He pulled some on the leash, but he's just so friendly, and he wants to meet everyone, and he'll put his paws on you and gently give you kisses, but not jumping up on you crazy. When I had him in the room, he was trying to mark and definitely needs to be neutered. When I'd say no, he would pay attention. He really is a good boy. she said... I would trade some of my bleep heads for him. No kidding. So we edited that.
I don't think he's wild at all.
No, he's being real nice. He's only a year old. My God, he's another one with just an incredible face. You are just, he looks like he's almost fallen asleep. His little eyes, Bev, are just like drift and shut. Does that feel good?
Well, he's not fat. He's not thin. His coat's in fairly decent shape.
Honest, his eyes are about, he's almost just like, you're hypnotizing him.
Am I hypnotizing you by stroking?
He's a good boy. Got those baby white teeth. Oh my goodness, you're a good looking dog. Yes, you are.
Is that just bliss when somebody pets you?
How sweet. He said, don't call me wild. Oh, he's about to lose his scarf there. Will he let you tie that back up? It's a good boy. Okay, we're going to count his video done. And I don't know who's here. And then I'm going to get some pictures.
Probably the groomer.
That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Thank you. Thank you. Good boy. So that's Hooch. Yes.